If you saw a lot of people wearing orange around schools today, it's not a coincidence. Guilford County Schools celebrated Unity Day. Students and staff were encouraged to wear orange to show unity against bullying. That's why we're wearing orange today as well. Students at Smith High signed pledges against bullying, and Brightwood Elementary fifth graders role played to younger students.